that's already a serious, serious condition. Because complicated pyelonephritis could warrant IV antibiotics. Tristan Drum. I burnt my hand really badly last night, but today it's not hurting. But I also lost a sense of touch in my fingertips. Is this normal? Is it normal when you have damage to your hand that you experience possible neurological?